So guys, the marathon to Rosh Hashanah is continuing. We are continuing with our laundromat. When we are looking at this week's chart, we really find that the chart is everything but peaceful. You know, due to different positions of planets, especially the moon at the beginning of the week in Scorpio, and then we have Mars in Scorpio and Saturn in Scorpio and Uranus is in Aries and the rising sign of the chart is in Aries. So it looks like the entire chart is in the middle of some kind of a war zone, and that's the war zone that we are about to enter this week. So obviously the cosmos always gives various messages to ourselves, and one of the most important messages of this week is the internalization of things. It's to really take a look at who we are. It's to really take a look at where we are coming from, what are our intentions. And one of the things that we talk a lot, you know, in the knowledge of Kabbalah, it's the fact that, you know, no one likes to see the things that are not so nice about ourselves. You know, we don't like to see that we have certain defects in our character, or sometimes that we act in certain ways. It's not something that naturally we want to see or we want to hear about ourselves. But one of the things that the Kabbalists teach, that it's such a great secret that we need to really remember for the week, is that certain things about our ego are really smelling bad. You know, we say sometimes that people, you know, can be wonderfully looking and, you know, such beautiful people, and sometimes when we approach them, we are a bit kind of disoriented by their energies or by certain things that they carry, certain, you know, energies and lights that they carry that may not be too good to us. We sometimes are like that. We sometimes are completely unbearable with our, you know, anger and our issues. And sometimes it's really, we are a bit stinky, let's put it, you know, in nice words. So this week is the week where, you know, we have a lot of realizations. And those realizations are so very important, because we don't want to stay with a smelly garment on us. We don't want to, you know, stay with all those clipot and all those layers that we are carrying around. This is really the week to say, okay, this is a war zone. I'm in a war. I have no time for nonsense. I have no time to be right. I have no time to be wrong. All I want to do is to put down the masks, be transparent, and be ourselves. And I'll just say, you know, a little story that for me was very, you know, what was very touching when Karen, our teacher Karen Burr, came to Israel to give a seminar in Tel Aviv about the book, you know, To Be Continued, which is a book on reincarnation, a fantastic book. So she came, and, you know, in the seminar she was expressing, you know, certain things, that the difficult few years that Karen had, because, you know, the Rav, the late Rav, wasn't feeling well for many years, and how Karen had lost, you know, in a way, her best friend, you know, much before the late Rav even, you know, departed from this world this year. And Karen, it struck to me, was talking with such simplicity about something that is so difficult and so hurtful somehow, that we were, our stomach was making knots. And Karen, just in all simplicity, in all clarity, was just saying, you know, it was really, really hard, and I understood a lot of lessons. And for us, it was, you know, all of us, it was such a revelation. We said to ourselves, we are so complicated. We make things so complicated. We are right now in the month of Virgo. Virgo is a simple month. Virgo is a simple sign. It's no nonsense. It's not about covering anything. It's just about looking at the raw truth, accepting what we can accept, because we cannot change it right now and it's going to take longer. And what we can change, to make the decision to change it, in all complete simplicity. So we get the gift this week of looking at things in a very simple fashion, removing the mask. And if there was one mantra I would like to give everyone for the week, the mantra is transparency. Don't be afraid for people to see who you are inside and out, in all simplicity, in all fairness, in all openness of heart. We need this week to look for simplicity. So I'm, you know, wishing for all of you guys transparency, simplicity. Just go through the roller coaster. In the end of the day, we will be all clean. Consider it like the car wash. where we get the car and we have those big rolls, you know, going all around that are like, you know, scrubbing the car. That's pretty much what's happening this week. So let's go with it with a smile, and then we'll talk next week about the next challenges.